force his opponent to make the unforced error. Echeverri.
Delicately done there from Correa. He's found the line. Unbelievable from Correa there, in real trouble in that point. It's good tennis though from Echeverri. A brilliant serve to finish things off.
Pinpoint perfection. Okay, he's going to out-rally me from the baseline. No, I'm not going to have a look at any of his service games. He's made it!
Point. And that'll do it. What a performance from Federico Correa. Certainly enjoys the conditions here in Cordoba. He's got himself through to another semi-final.
Excellent play from Muna. Oh, it's incredible. Poetry in motion there from Munar.
also. This time he buries it. Bit of payback there from Moonup. Wow, he's buckled. Just couldn't close down the net quickly enough from where he was. Fight on another day, but not the case at the moment. And that is just too cute. Aggression again, though, that Bagnis brought to bear there. It's in. Of course it was. What an incredible rally. The longest of the match. He's put that on the line. He's on his way, he believes he's done it. The umpire confirms it was long. Stunning, stunning play from Baez.
That's just a beauty.
Yeah, he has such a great off forehand. Thank you.
Very solid, good punch into that corner. Perfect. A hop, skip and a jump. What a shame from his point of view. Converted all three break points he's had already. And Diaz Acosta knew the die was cast there, just walked and watched as that was pinged past him. So broken again. Again, that is just seemingly effortless timing. And he's got that one. A consummate skillful display by Sebastian Baez tonight. His second win of this long day.